the value that we tried to create was to eliminate the things no one ever wanted to do and people found frustrating and you know, weren't intuitive. Obviously, the other stakeholder that we saw was the employer, so the administrator of the plan. So being able to access, you know, information, but still meeting the requirements of privacy for employees. You know, the onboarding process, so making it easy for employers to bring employees onto the plan, making sure they understood the value of their benefits plan. So if you have a staff member today that their sole job is to collect paper enrollments and to hand out booklets, which we see still very much in our industry. Imagine if you can shift that person from, you know, that work that doesn't really generate revenue or bring a lot of value and move it to something that is revenue generating or value generating for your clients, then story's gotten better for them too, right? Like, that's our message, right? Is like, imagine what you can do with time, right? And I think that's the real key.